Hey guys, welcome back to my cat fishing. What I'm about to show you is a couple pictures and a time lapse of progress on the boat so far. This is the point that we're at right now. It does float. After what you see in this video, the next step will be fiberglassing the bottom, reinforcing it, making sure it's abrasion friendly with all the rocks that are in the Assiniboine River, and then there'll probably be another video on the decking, another video on the carpet installation and the compartments. So stay tuned. If you're not subscribed, hit subscribe, make sure you hit thumbs up. Rock on. Keep on fishing.